What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when your screen recording is a black screen on your iPhone. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up your iPhone settings. Here, select Screen Time. In your Screen Time settings, tap on Content and Privacy Restrictions to access your content restrictions. Navigate to Screen Recording and make sure that this option is set to Allow. You can then try to start a screen recording. If the problem persists, then make sure that you have enough storage left on your device. From your main settings, tap on General. Here, select iPhone Storage. It might take a moment to load your storage information, and you can then proceed to offload some unused apps if you have limited storage left. In case you intend on recording your screen for a long time, then you will have to make sure enough storage is left on your device. In case nothing helps you out, then navigate to your software update settings. Here, select to download and install the latest update, in case there's one available to you. You can then proceed to restart your iPhone. Restarting your device will restart all processes, which can, in a lot of cases, fix the screen recording problem you are having. Lastly, some applications, such as Netflix or Disney Plus, don't allow you to record your screen while these apps are running, to prevent a user from stealing content. Make sure that none of these applications are running on your iPhone or iPad. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.